Hey, you know what? The only bummer about tonight is that there isn't physically more room to fit everybody in who came tonight. And I see lots of people here. I see people from Canada and people from all over. And if you wonder why I mentioned Canada randomly, is because I keep holding up the Canada flags. So, but I know we have friends who came from Colorado, who came from Mexico, who came from other parts of California, and they weren't able to get in. And we're heartbroken about that, but it's just because there's just too many Iron Maiden fans. If there should ever be such a thing, I don't think so. But I don't know if you can hear us out there, people. But thank you for coming. We're sorry you weren't able to get in. We love you, and hope you can enjoy the show from out there. All right.